This altar isn't dedicated to a single god, but instead acts as a conduit to many. Your god is one of many, and in this place you sense a spark of its mighty divine flame. The gods are ready to receive your sacrifice. The amount you've offered proves your piety and devotion. You may now pray here once a day for a divine blessing. Your soul opens to their divine power.
Let's see what I can glean.
A return in Oathbreaker. How unusual. You have come far, I perceive. How may I serve you this day? Ha! That is no surprise, Holy One. You have entered the Stormshore Tabernacle. Here, clerics may commune with their gods, and even hear their responses, if they are so favored. I am also granted the power to provide holy resurrection through sales of revivification scrolls. My purpose is to connect every soul with their divine patron. How could I do that if I couldn't distinguish what deities they serve? I am Vicar Humbletoes, guardian of the Stormshore Tabernacle. I keep the peace in this sacred place and guide those in need.
Violence is drawing the wrong kind of attention. Keep going, and there might be trouble.